shall we?
We'll take care of the rear.
Defeated Malboro Menace and Hill Gigas.
Let's be quick.
Come on, follow me.
I like how it smashes in against the wall. Looks cool. Hello. Explosion would have broken it. Bitch.
Mission isn't over yet.
Can't be.
The dude gotten like stunned my combo. I don't think they're supposed to do that.
A nuisance.
Come on. Follow me.
Dude, oh, I missed this chest? Jesus. Good thing I died.
This one's mine.
Feel the pain.
Let's go.
More trash to dispose of.
Can't hit me, bitch. You're done.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work. Getting desperate.
What? Nope. Holy shit, that hurt. Dude! Dude, what the f- coming out of these things? I'm just tripping. I don't have any MP.
There's one.
I expect to be impressed.
There we go.
Anything else?
So now playing in a reactor like this makes me really want Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 2 to come out already. So one of the things we have to fight is probably... Well, maybe it's not over here. Are you fucking serious, bro? Dude, he stopped my combo again. Like, what the fuck?
Let's go.
I fucked that one up.
Can you move?
I'm dead. I forgot to use my combo.
There's one.
Come on, follow me. Time to go to war.
Let me see if I have any better armor. I do. Is this way a dead end? I can't remember. I know what this way was. Let me just do this first. I just gotta be more careful. Wait, he, flips down the ladder like that is really weird. It's cool, but it's like, hey, why are you showing off, bro? Dude, what is hitting me? I know it's not this bitch because I'm beating the shit out of her. Holy fuck, dude. One of these elementals gets so strong, or is it just the earth one's like a fucking bitch? Getting my ass kicked by a fucking bat.
We'll have to take it slow.
Dude, can I like hit you? Oh, I cannot believe this shit. Are you fucking for real, bro? Oh my god.
Nuisance.
Come on. Fuck everything. Bullshit.
Keep your wits about you and we'll be fine.
This one's got some teeth.
Victory is still within reach.
Better tread carefully.
There we go. Jesus, see? Was that so fucking hard? God. I forgot they're in water. I should just fucking hit that thing to electrocute them. But it's not gonna do much to them, dude. They use electricity. They resist that shit. Dude, fuck this place.
Come on.
Time to go to work.
Bullshit.
Stay on your toes. This doesn't bode well.
Now then.
So, what now?
Oh my god, did I really just fall in the fucking water?
Okay.
Stupid.
This is the one.
See, I heard these guys.
Come on, follow me.
As long as, like I said, they didn't have the portals at all. Tell me I didn't fucking block that.
Save some for the rest of us.
No room for mistakes.
Oh no! This better be fucking worth it.
This might be worth using.
I'll take that.
I can't remember what's in these rooms. They're just dead ends or what?
Check it out, Jack. Oh, are those cubes? I need a break.
We got four. Let's do that first. How many shards do I have? Just one. White card unlocks all. Well, there's our Marlboro. Oh, you know what? Both of them are there. In that case, let me go back this way first. There was that other ladder I didn't take. Oh, this way. Oh, it was this way. This ladder. Steal that? Fucking bats.
There's one. I expect to be impressed.
What am I looking at? What's here?
Okay.
I don't fucking think so. You're not healing yourself, bitch. Where are you going, bitch? Lock onto the weirdest shit when there's something like right in front of you. He wants to like lock onto the guy like way behind him. Just combo the shit out of him. He can't do anything. Where's my cacti?
Let's be quick. Make this
entertaining. You ain't running, bitch. I really can't do that. All right. So I should focus on the Malboro first. Because the Gigas... Unless the Gigas gets staggered. Am I going the right way? If the Gigas gets staggered, I'll switch to him so I can knock his ass out quick enough. Otherwise, the Malboro I think is more dangerous. So what I'm going to do is enchant fire.
I'm ready.
We've got a hard road ahead of us. Victory is still within reach. This will severely limit our options.
I can't use combos. Going fine until he fucking putrid breathed.
It is time for a change. Like a mat. All right.
There we go. Got him. Not too bad. Or Sophia's memories have been unlocked. She can now select the breaker job. Oh, I didn't even realize she was gonna get another job from that. Interesting. What job do I have her as? Ooh, Ultima, huh? Wow. Not bad. That's 7 shards. Was it Breaker? Breaker's done. Thief, Monk. I finished off Monk, I believe, right? Yeah, those are done. Red. Sophia, she's a sage. Can make her a breaker. I think I'm gonna leave her as a sage though, for now. Alright. I'm 9 levels low. Well, we'll pick up items quick enough to where that shouldn't be too much of a problem. So we're 10 levels low on that one. And I think we ended up going a couple of levels over, equipment-wise. Remembering home.